Good morning.
Matt.
Wakey, wakey. All right, Andrew, we gotta be on the ice in 20 minutes. Ready?
Seriously?
Seriously.
What is wrong with you?
Are you ready?
We'll film it tomorrow.
We'll film it tomorrow too.
It's snipe, right?
Yep. So we got snipe, 8, we got DK at 11, then we have tag at 5, and then you have a soccer practice at 6:30. So it's an easier day than yesterday.
Are you gonna record the whole way?
Yep.
That's like 20 minutes.
Yep.
How many hours of footage is that?
I don't know. We'll cut. We're gonna
cut this conversation out right now, like when we're talking about this.
Maybe.
No, yes.
I'm only gonna cut like the bar downs like you did yesterday. I'm gonna cut these out. I'm just gonna show like really bad ones. Your bad shots. Where you fend, where you fall. Over your skates.
You don't record, you cut that out, but you can leave in when I try to body check you when you're behind the glass.
How are your calves after 4 hours of skating from yesterday? I'll let you eat.
You're not putting this on YouTube.
I don't know what I'm gonna do with it. It's your video. I'm not putting it on YouTube if you don't want to.
What was your plan?
I don't know, I just wanna have footage of what if life is in the summer of 21. Summer of 21.
It's only because the song's supposed to be summer of 69.
Our first
stop
in today's journey, the Botswick Arena. All right, let's get our part of our uniform, our COVID uniform. Full COVID uniform. Here we got Andre, the one in yellow. It's 2011. This is a 2006 to 2008 group. So he's younger, and as you can tell by the size, but he doesn't mind going first. For 10:30 for our 11 o'clock skate. Hey, where are we going, Andre?
BK.
What do you think about BK?
It's very, very fun.
Yeah, why is it very fun?
Because the drills are good and I just like it.
How you feel, Andre?
Good. I love BK.
It's 40 degrees outside.
It always makes me sweat so much.
Oh yeah.
I have sweat drops everywhere, like on my nose. It always gets in my nose, my eyes, and everywhere.
It means you work hard. That's good. That's what we need.
I know.
What was your favorite part of the practice?
I liked when you were doing the spinorama deeks.
Yeah, there we go.
Basically, you have the puck, you don't poke, and get the puck.
All right. What are we going to do now?
More hockey. Wait, but when do I have tag?
5.
Oh, I have all the time in the world. Yeah. I should do, can I, I'm going to do an abs workout. I do a hockey drill where we do balance board and you throw me that tape.
So it's a little warm outside. Where are we going?
Tag and then soccer.
Okay. Are you tired?
Kind of. Not really though. A little bit.
Okay, we've got 3 minutes. I can make it 2. We can do it. We always do. How you doing, Andre?
Hot, but good.
Last leg of the day.
Yeah.
The race. We're gonna change up the sports a bit.
Sure, I guess.
Work on some core strength, some sprints.
And then some arms, push-ups. Some
up. With 30 degrees, can you do it, Andre?
Obviously. I don't want to have to run through laps. Actually, I do want to run through laps. I like running. I like working hard. I like doing push-ups. I like doing sit-ups. I like doing everything. It's fun.
Good man.
I like to be competitive because I can, like, I can go, like, ooh, can I do push-ups faster than this person? And then it's fun. It's like competition. I always like to be competitive because it's fun.
You want to see how good you can get?
I'm a very competitive person.
I should get you a new water bottle. The ones from National Sports suck.
Yes. No wonder they're out of business.
Fando, ready? Andre, why are you waiting? Hey, up! Up! Use your hands! That happened with Victor.
Tired? Yeah. Could you do another?
A little bit.
Could you do another skate now?
One more.
Well, all right, getting home. Just to do the same thing again tomorrow. Andre, why do you do this to yourself?
Because it's fun and I have no life.
Could I just play video games?
Well, number one, it hurts my head. I don't feel good when I do it. I mean, sure, it could be fun, but after doing it for too long, it just doesn't feel good. And I don't really have anything else to do. So this is fun.
Sounds like a good answer. Am I making you do that?
No.
You do it all because you want it.
Yes.
Okay.
But technically...
I got it.
Technically you do make me do stuff because you do like... Because I want to do it, but then you sign me up for everything.
Makes
I just want
feel.
To improve as well. And I can make it to the NHL one day. Got that future me? Don't give up on hockey.
Hello.
How are you feeling, Andre?
Tired now that I've stopped. I've hit the brakes and I'm
tired. All right.
Let's see who I did.
Okay, go. Three more.
This is weird. It's a workout. I'd rather do push-ups.
Okay, well, we'll do it later.
How many push-ups can you do?
How do you feel?
Slightly tired.
Yeah?
Slightly. I'm ready for a tryout, or well, a pre-tryout.
How was that, Andre?
Awesome!
Yeah?
I loved it. It was so much fun. And I learned everything, like my strides, my everything. It was a lot of fun.
What'd you like? What did you like most about it?
Everything. We just did so much fun stuff. I liked just doing the step-ups and the explosion sprints. But like everything was fun. I like the ending thing. Where you do like 10 sprints there and back, there and back, there and back.
No, tienes seis, tienen tres grupos de estos.
Pero no, pero trae, este no va a ser la mitad, es que va a ser este con ellos.
Muy bien, Andrés. Sí.
Turn on it, lift it away. Go turn that, Andrew. That's it, Andre. Yeah! Let's go, Andre.
Andrew. Good, Andre, get it. Cheers, Andre. This is it. Oh.
Let's go, Mustangs! Let's go! Let's go, Mustangs! Let's go! Let's go! Get under it. Skate, skate, skate.
Come on, Andre. Come on, Andre.
Skate, Andre, skate! Se lo metió.
Me too, but it's my favorite hockey player. I'm so excited.
Wow, nice shot. This is so good with the puck, eh? Good hands.
He went.
Oh, nice turnover. Come on, Andre.